we're good to go. This is Christine. We're here playing Resident Evil 5, re-released for the PS4. I've played the game before, but I really like the game, so I'm okay with this. So here we go. I'll be playing with my friend. We're just gonna watch the opening scene.
Underground route to the coordinates.
I should have seen it coming. It didn't take long after the fall of the Umbrella Corporation for their bioweapons to end up in the hands of terrorists. A new era of bioterrorism descended upon vulnerable countries, shifting the balance of power throughout the region. People in the destabilized areas soon feared another incident like Raccoon City was inevitable. As panic spread, governments of the world turned to the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium, which formed the Anti-Terrorism Unit, BSAA. Operatives of the BSAA were sent to infiltrate and...
Hello? Yeah, I can hear you, only in one ear though. Oh, am I still broadcasting? I'm still broadcasting! Heck yes. Do I have to buy stuff or? Well. Yeah. No, I just had it in my stuff. Ugh. How do I sound on your end? Ugh. Starting from the beginning, right? did so far.
Captain DeShant here. We've secured the underground route to the coordinates.
Should have seen it coming. It didn't take long after the fall of the Umbrella Corporation for their bioweapons to end up in the hands of terrorists. A new era of bioterrorism descended upon vulnerable countries, shifting the balance of power.
So, I really like Resident Evil, and this one I'm playing as Sheva, and I'm playing with a friend while playing this.
People in these stabilized areas soon feared another incident like Raccoon City was inevitable. As panic spread, governments of the world turned to the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium, which formed the anti-terrorism unit, BSAA.
Yep, got rid of that thing.
Operatives of the BSAA were sent to infiltrate and neutralize bioterrorist hotspots, restoring safety and stability to various regions around the globe.
Welcome to Africa. My name is Sheva Allen.
Chris Redfield.
Sheva!
Your reputation precedes you, Mr. Redfield. It's an honor.
Just Chris, thanks. So you'll be accompanying me to the destination?
Yes. Tensions are running high ever since the change in government.
I'll bet. Intel says it's a haven for terrorists now.
And I'm not going to be happy to see an American. Be a
terrorist havens! Terrorist havens!
Help put them at ease.
Well, I'm sure you'll do just fine.
Partner.
No! Jill! No!
You okay?
You know, just PTSD.
Yeah,
and
it's nothing. Let's go.
This won't, you know, interfere with my ability to save your life at all.
Casualties continue to mount over the long years I've struggled. More and more, I find myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. Maybe one day, I'll find out.
Hey, hey, hey.
You don't have to get touchy. Let's go.
There is one thing I do know. I have a job to do, and I'm gonna see it through.
Badass! Kiss those Chris muscles. I have to remember the controls. I've forgotten how to use the controls.
Kirk. Chris, Sheva, can you read me?
Chris here. Coming in loud and clear, Kirk.
Yes, we read you.
There's a black market weapons deal going down in Kijuju. That's where Irving will be.
Run!
Run! Infiltrated the area, and you will be going in as backup.
That guy's got a machete. Did you see that? He's got a machete. Oh, look at them. They're kicking the shit out of this bag. What's in the bag?
Roger that.
Copy.
Map.
Over and out.
Oh, look, my shoes. Shoes are fantastic on Chris. I look awesome. She hears things. Time to kill everybody. Where'd everybody go? Oh, look at that dude just being a badass open that door for me. Now I'm gonna punch this. I gotta go talk to this guy. This guy in the head.
You're both here.
You gotta sell me your wares? for the Arabian Nights? Do you have a magic carpet I may acquire?
You too. This way. But maybe because of the new government, the people around here are a little on edge. You should do what you came here to do and go home.
Yeah, I have no home.
They roll out the red carpet for us Americans.
I have your weapons for you here. Check them.
Oh, what if I don't want to check them? Okay, I'll check it. Only because he asked. Give it to me. Oh, I'm gonna fall. I can't take anything else? Because I want that tactical vest. Give me the vest. Only 10 bullets. Fantastic.
Destination coordinates.
Town square's up ahead. Go through there. Alpha team's waiting at the deal location.
Good.
What do you know about Ouroboros?
The tale.
Mostly just rumors. Something about visions of a doomsday project.
Doomsday sounds about right. And apparently it is no rumor.
You're kidding, right?
You must find a man named Irving. Our only lead.
Irving. Fine.
And be careful out there.
My question is, how do I aim? I forgot. Okay.
Remember, we're a team. Whatever happens, we stick together.
Don't worry. I may not be as big as you, but I can still know who I am.
Oh, big. How do I
come on?
Nope. Okay, that opens that. Escape. Give me a place one crate. Okay. Use R1, R1 plus R2. Gimme. Oh no, it's still warm. They just killed it. Over here. Nothing. Oh look, voodoo rituals. How do I take out this box? I don't like that box. More sacrificing of animals. No. They didn't deserve that. Knife times. Let me show you my knife skills. Ooh, herbs. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Uh-oh, I hear angry things. He doesn't want it, don't you see? Dude, that's not a good snack. He'd rather have like some broccoli, I'm sure. Oh no. It's happening. That's what happens when you give people artichokes instead of broccoli.
Are you okay?
It's little, like, spiky things, and the artichoke are getting caught in his throat, and of course he doesn't like it. Look at that. That's why you shouldn't eat artichokes. R2.
Okay. What the hell just happened?
They didn't move like any zombies I've ever seen.
Nice. He just jumped out that window! I better follow! Oh, dead end. They're like, kill the evil people that made us eat artichokes. Quick turn. What's a quick turn?
Come on.
Oh, I'm supposed to run. I'm not supposed to fight these guys. It's a distinct impression. Ooh, look, Red Herb.
Come in, Kirk. The locals were hostile, and we had to use force. We don't have any contingency plans for this situation, do we, Kirk?
Roger on the locals, but your orders still stand.
What does that mean? Was HQ expecting this?
HQ sounds like a bunch of dicks.
Come on!
Ninja flip kick. Whoa, that's a big tree stump, and that's a big axe. You know what they say about big axes? How do I reload? L2SX. This is better. Look at that. Look at that body. That is a wonderful body there. All down to the underground. Booty, 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 booty. Scene happened. I was gonna combine those herbs. Shun the man who won't let us eat the artichokes. Shun him. It's all about artichokes.
You don't know what you're talking about. You can all go to hell.
Wait a minute. That's the.
Decapitation. Artichokes for all of us.
Up on daddy.
That's bullshit. It's bullshit he saw us. Come on. I made it. Where are they coming in from? Oh, look at that cattle prod he has. It's amazing. Oh, they're gonna come in through the other side soon. I know, I'm keeping an eye on it. Oh, there it is! They broke the bookcase. want it? Yeah, that cattle prod's OP as fuck. Punching boulders. Chase.
There's just no end to them.
We've got to hold out till Kirk gets here.
The truth comes out. I suck at games.
sealed, and we're trapped. We need backup, and we need it right now.
Roger that. Just sit tight. I'm on my way.
Did you hear that, Sheva? Help's on the way.
Got it. Just help me get here, quick.
Time to go. Right in the nuts. Nuggets. Low on bullets. Thank you. terrible is my score. What? Huh? What? Not as bad as I thought it was gonna be. Let's see if I can buy anything. First aid spray. No, I'm gonna save up. The water is pretty, da 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 da. Why did we jump down here? Oh, we must go this way. Nope, we can't go that way. What's in this little hut? Goodies? Any goodies in here? Nope, no goodies. I'm running. I'm coming. Oh, 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 oh. Don't get impatient, Chris Thew. Progenitor virus. Virus. Again. Oh, a key. I must get that key. Where do I go? Where do I go?
Come on!
What do I do? Oh, jump down again? I literally climbed up to see the key. Shooting her? Yay! Boom! Shakalaka! Team's dead.
Do you copy? Return.
zombies. Oh, come on. Give me your gold. Up and at 'em. Here we go. A good measure. Ammo. Locked from the inside. I was gonna heal us and then take that. In the box. Tick tick tock goes the clock. This place is like a maze. I'm coming. Part of town. Help! Checkpoint ahoy! circles we go. Hello, Sean! Feel like you're leading me on a wild goose chase, buddy.
Come on!
Knock it down? Up, down. Come on. Look, a shotgun! Glory be! Cutscene! I got your back.
Hey, what's wrong? Careful, they may still be here. You okay?
I'm fine now that you're here. I don't know if she'll tweet back. I don't know if it's like one of those things, does she actually run her own Twitter and social media? I'm curious. Beat her down. The beat. Oh! It's scary. I don't know about this. Oh, can I stomp on her? Yeah. Juicy. Oh! What a wonderful kill. This is Sheva. Oh, no, reload! They keep climbing up and over. Yes, she is in this, Sean. Just not yet. I don't think that's how that works. Oh, that's how that works. Open. Scoot, scoot. Oh! Yes, of course I run my own Twitter. Heard screaming from an end of hallway. I wonder if everything's okay. I still think they're out after the artichokes. Rats. Oh, dead end. Coming, I'm coming. Calm yourself, Chris. Don't go punching any boulders just yet. Oh, hello. From Alpha Team! Man down! Up the stairs? Up the ladder. I hear a beastie near to- Oh, I'm gonna knock it down. That's right. But I'll be playing Final Fantasy 15 when that happens, Sean, so I'll be okay.
Hey, who did this?
Something attacked us. Irving. He got away.
Setup? Here! The information about the artichokes.
It's dead. They're guarding the deal.
With the artichokes.
I downloaded it from their computer. Oh, you gotta get it to HQ.
Hey, hang in there.
Look at that bicep. It's the size of that man's head.
They ran away.
Kurt, do you copy?
I believe Final Fantasy 15 is a game where you can be online. I don't know if it's a multiplayer. I don't believe it's multiplayer. It's only single player RPG.
Roger. Relay the data from the vehicle at the storage facility.
Copy that.
They look so meaningfully at each other. I love it. Gimme. More handgun ammo. For Final Fantasy 15? No, there's no co-op. I'm here for the gold and nothing else. What's at the end of the hall? Is that man dead? Uh-oh. I don't like the looks of this. Nothing good can come of whatever is ahead of us. Demon. It has a need. before artichokes.
I think that's what got Alpha Team.
What should I do? What should I do? Okay. When do I turn it on? Okay. At Comic-Con, I'm checking out the Telltale Batman. Uh-oh, he didn't like that. Won't go in! Okay, there. Doing it now! There's a reason why I'm controlling the furnace here, people, because I am not good at stuff. Better for me to be the go-to burner of creatures than to be the thing that leads the creature. For the safety of all of us. But I'll be checking out, seeing hopefully about the Telltale thing at a Comic-Con. Oh, he did? One shot, one kill! It's because you blew him up before, right? This part, he did. Now I'm gonna get this stuff. Woo! Good job, team awesome. They'll never get the artichokes. Yeah, all the handgun ammo. I'm full. Wait, hold on. I'm full. I'm super full of bullets. You should take the rest of the bullets. There we go. No, you weren't here earlier, Sean, where at the beginning part I died several times to the horde. I don't pretend to be awesome. I'm playing on normal mode too, you know. But at least I'm not playing on easy mode. I'll give myself that much. But I may die because of that. Oh, someone's a voyeur.
Let's go.
Yeah, get that briefcase.
What was that thing?
POW that scumbag Irving left behind to set us up. Considering what it did to Alpha Team, I think we're lucky to still be breathing.
Only we could have gotten there sooner.
If we had, we'd probably be dead too.
Better them than us.
Chris to HQ, do you copy?
This is HQ. Excellent work out there. We'll analyze the data immediately.
This whole town's gone to hell. The people here, they're acting like those Ganado detailed in the Kennedy
report. The Kennedy report!
There's something new. Something we've never encountered before.
Our transportation has been taken out, too. Requesting a mission update.
The mission stands. Captain Irving is your top priority.
Man!
We're going to the mines on the other side of the train station.
Wait, we're the only two left. You want us to go in there alone?
Delta team have been dispatched and are on their way. They'll assist you in locating and apprehending
them. But wait, we can't!
The chief, your mission stands. We can't.
That is unreasonable.
Proceed to the mines beyond the station. Over and out.
This is insane!
You ever get the feeling you're expendable?
Rude. How dare you waste Chris Redfield's massive biceps? We did good! Not yet, Sean. No, I should totally be able to get that gun upgrade. Oh, but there's so much awesome here. A melee vest. Oh, it's so expensive. I'm gonna upgrade this guy. And I'll upgrade the shotgun. And then I will save the rest for a vest maybe in the future? See my vest. I gave you things. Should I take those back? Oh, this is Chris, and he was referencing Leon, and specifically Resident Evil 4 when he was talking. Ooh, treasures. Do you sell the treasures? L1. I think I'm ready. I don't think they've ever really met until Resident Evil 6, I believe. I think that's the first time Chris and Leon actually, like, met each other, I believe. It was in RE6. What's in the box? Machine gun! Oh. I will look at it. I love Kevin Conroy, though. I think you're lagging. I'd really like a picture with him or an autograph. That would be neat. Ooh. He did. hear nothing. That's a bot. Also, there's a first aid in there. I can't. Oh no, doggies! But I like my real dad as it is. Are you saying bop bop? Where did you go? I was gonna use one. I'm gonna use a first aid spray. That's better. That would be cool, but it's not, like, my intention for streaming. It would be a nice side effect. Ouchies. Nice headshot. Oh, look, another bomb. The maze of death is real. Gotta go that way where the bomb is. I think it sounds okay again. Punch him good. Now step on him. Ugh. No! No! Puppy on fire! Oh, fatty. Be awesome. Hilarious. What's this?
Come on.
Coming. Group effort, group effort. Boxes. Oops. Oh. I want to combine things. Oh, I was gonna take that. My feelings. No, that would be terrible. Kind of character Clark Kent and Superman are. What's that box? More gold! Gold! I'm not into Superman, but I'm more of a Batman kind of. Are we going in the tunnels? We're going in the tunnels. What the heck? Is there something? Oh gosh, it's dogs for days! Ah, jeez. That dog's huge! You mean you rewatched Spider-Man 3? Because Amazing Spider-Man is the Andrew Garfield. Okay, that's us. Oh no! He's transformed! It was short-lived. literally just sped ahead. We I need
to run ammo.
Gold. That's how it happened in the comics, buddy. Oh, Phase Wolf, buddy. Where you been?
My god.
They're all dead. Oh, I guess they're not dead.
Something's coming. Watch out!
Oh. I shot it. Shoot it again. Oh. Dude. Those things are gnarly. Oh, I wanted that. Sound like something nice to say. Ooh, herb. Give me. Uh-oh, there's a guy. A good actress. That's in general what I like about her. Are we going swimming? Time for a swim. The natives are restless. Word to your mama. Damn! Woo! Oh, look at that guy up there. He looked dead. Oh, that comes out like at the end of the month. The keys. I wanted to heal my partner. Heal partner. Got keys. Oh no, these pieces of shit, where are they coming out? Crombie, jumbie, zombies. Goodbye. Out the window with you. He doesn't like it. I'm gonna read it when it comes out for sure. Reload. red herb outside there.
Give it to me.
Of course I'm gonna watch Fantastic Beasts and Where They Come From. Green herb. Oh no, I already have red herb. I need green herb. Lovely bunch of coconuts. Dee-dee-dee-dee. Munchies are real. It's not gonna get a movie. I heard it's only gonna be in a play and the book form. This movie, this game, better graphics than The Last of Us. I don't know. They both were ports from the PS3 given, then re-updated for the PS4.
Wow, I didn't think HQ actually cared.
Oh, it's a flyer.
Fall.
What's in there? My inventory's full. Now I can take it. Rifle ammo. Full. I have too much ammo. Combine? Nope. I have way too much machine gun ammo. Zombie! Crombie! Someone sounds angry! I would love for some more handgun and ammo. Oops. Wish and he shall receive. I can't pick it up. My inventory is full. Still full. Discard hand grenades. I'm a Hufflepuff. The first aid spray now. Hufflepuff all the way.
What the fuck are those? Mathis in HQ. I'm under attack by flying POWs.
Flying POWs.
Oh shit! I'm out of control!
Oh gosh, not these guys.
Mayday, mayday!
Kurt, what's going on? Come in, Kurt!
That's what the sorting hat put.
Down. All nearby units proceed to the crash site. Repeat. All nearby units proceed to the crash site.
I took both tests. Bastard. Aha! Oh, I got a trophy for that! Oh, crap, my thing's empty. Got it. Okay. Machine gun time it is. Not the theme park. I would to the Pottermore website is where that is at. You take the quiz at Pottermore and it sorts you. And I'm a Pudgewudgie for the U.S. Wizarding School, Livermore. You could take the quiz on Pottermore and it would tell you things. He brains you with a shovel! That was rude. Dang it. In the butt. I'll shoot him in the butt. He likes it. In the butt. That's what he told me. The truth. It came out. No hand grenades for this girl. I am full of to do, Chris. Going now. Except I have to fight guys, right? It's not great. Oh, he threw an axe at me, that asshole! Oh, fudge nuggets! I want such guns! Running! Oh! This a-hole! Come on, run faster! Open. I unlocked it! Oh, was it? I hurt though, for realsies. Nope, don't shoot that way. jerk. Ah! Tasukete! Tasukete kore! Give me. Oh, organize. Move. Time to get that vest I've always wanted. Upgrade the things I like. Two slots open. All right, here I go again. Oh, there was an urban there I didn't get before. Of shit. Right. Got you, bastard. I'm gonna take that and combine it with the other herb. Yeah. Should I spray us? Too late now. It's the chainsaw man. He wants his artichoke too. All quiet. Oh gosh. Heals is good. Nope. Oh. This is not good. Oh, come on. Oh, that was close. Oh, come on. Run. Should I blow him up now? Yes, good. Oh, gotcha. Get out. Let me go, you bastard. You don't need those legs. I killed the last one. I helped. Wee. I blew up a barrel on his face. It was cool. Badass Chris. Open this chest. You don't say. Gold and jewels. So much booty. Look at all that booty. Booty. Open. Come on. Yeah. Saving your ass. Oh, that's where you were doing. You should take the quiz and then you'll know what house you're in. I've taken both quiz, the old one and the new one, and I've got Hufflepuff both times. Hiya. Uh-oh. Looks like a landmine zone That doesn't look great. That poor helicopter. Press A? Okay. Wait, what's A? X?
Oh my god.
You mean press X? No! I don't want to see! Now they will combine together, become one giant bird. Chris is like, I smell the burning flesh of my enemies. They must be coming for us. Holy crap. Holy crap. This ain't a cutscene. This ain't a cutscene. No, you had to press it. Do I have to press something now? Oh, I did it. Thank you for being Lynch. These assholes on their motorcycles. I bet they're looking for Pokemon. Aw, I did both at the same time. That's a bunch of baloney. I did L2 and R2 at the same time. Do you have to hold it down? I did two buttons at the same time. That's a bunch of bullshit. Oh, it's just like, remember me. The last time. Okay, let's do it again. Skip. Skip. Let's try this one more time. Squad!
Man, am I glad to see you guys.
Delta Team Captain Storm.
Chris Redfield.
Shiva.
Thanks, Josh. I owe you one.
You guys know each other.
I trained under Josh. He taught me everything I know.
Shiva Green, little sister of the team. Now, Shiva, you must continue your search for Irvin. According to the data we retrieved from the hard drive, we believe he has moved on to the mining area. There's more info inside. We'll follow after taking care of business here. And keep your radio handy just in case.
Thanks, Josh.
Oh, my hand hurts. I got PlayStation hand. Woo! PTSD. I think it's one of the first things in the landing page when you sign into Pottermore is to, like, hey, take the quiz to be sorted.
Forget it. It's nothing.
Don't lie, Chris. Stop lying, Chris. I earned a trophy.
myself off. I don't want. Yes. Oh my god. We must keep upgrading the shotgun. And the pistol. Spitzer approves Birkin's G-Virus. Ah!
Sheva, you know where the mines are?
Nope.
The station. Not too far from here. Follow me.
Give me an herb.
Okay. I was gonna combine them with my other herb. After one second. All my friends are from the world. Dude, there's sharks here, you know. Artichoke. Oh, that's a tripwire. Load up all the. Ah! What are we doing? Rude hyenas! Precious. Oh my god, there's so many dogs! Nope. I don't like it. I don't get to get in the little cart? That's unfair. I wanted to be in the little cart.
Come on! Come on!
Oh, I'm joking. I'm just saying. I was just saying it for funsies. Uh-oh, GPS unavailable. Goodbye, then. Lanterns. I'll hold the light. All my friends. What? I can't move while aiming. There's a bug that... Red herb. Only dreams now. You need this handgun ammo. Come here. Handgun ammo. Skaboo. Thank you.
kill that snake! The egg gave you an egg, right? Snake. Snake. Snake over there. Snake, snake, snake. Bye, snake. I'm like a mule. Dreams now. Should I pick the a lantern or nah? Oh. I picked it up anyway. Oh god! What do we do? Thank you. ban her ass. The meta's changed. Watch out. I have no idea. I'm just making shit up. Oh, Wumpus. Okay, so that's the American school. So you need, then there's the other quiz for Livermore. That's the American school that's in Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them, like in America. Oh, where are they? Run! No, there's nothing, there's no bad for the American school. It's not like the London schools. Oh my god. Holy crap. His ass. Anyways, Wumpus isn't bad. I'm a Pudgewudgie for the American school. Pudgewudgie. Yeah, I did the American and I did the British. So I got Hufflepuff British, Pudgewudgie for American. I am full on herbs. Let's see. I will heal us. No, that seems like a waste. Oh, combine those two.
You drop yours.
No, it's not a castle at all. It's not the same at all. There's a lot of data about it on Pottermore.
Hurry.
Suckers!
Such a little weasel. That Irving. Oh my god, shut his cat up.
Great. Looks like Irving has a partner.
There must be something here he didn't want us to see.
The truth about artichokes. Artichokes.
The oiled field. That's in the marshlands.
The best place to get artichokes. The marshlands.
Delta team, Chris here. We located Irving. He got away.
Do you know where he went?
We think he's heading for an oil field in the marshlands.
Okay, I'm sending someone after him now.
Roger that.
Give me an herb.
I gave you an herb. I believe so. I haven't gotten that far. Jump out the window. Come down now? I headshotted the guy behind the turret. It was awesome. Wish there was a school. Oh, zombie in the toilet. Uh-oh. There's a thrower of bad things. My dreams ruined. Wish I had the cattle prod. That thing's bitchin'. Checkpoint reached. Fantastic. Oh. Oh, what's with the limited edition? Curiosity. Woo.
Chris. Over yet. Huzzah. All good to go. Don't jump off. Don't suicide yet. Fine. Reading is important. You want to keep your mind also exercised with words. Uh-oh. We in trouble. I don't like the looks of this. He dead. What's in the truck? What's in the box? Is another one of those guys? Oh, look at him. Oh, goddess is dying bug. Ah, scary and gross. Gross and scary.
What is that?
Death. That is death, Chris. It's a fat insect thing. Oh yeah, you don't know that guy's gonna back up. Nah, you guys can take on the giant crazy thing. Where should I go? I'll let you take care of that. Okay.
Woo! Run, running. You fat piece of shit! Holy crap! His soft underbelly. Yes, the first Dumbledore actor did not die. You want me to set a proximity mine? Looks like it's about to be out. There's a machine gun on the back of the truck. That fat piece of shit probably isn't dead. He's gonna chase us and we're gonna have to shoot him in the sky. Oh! We will probably stop here. This is a good stopping point. Or not. Are you okay with that, or should we go some more? You're done? I can barely hear you. Okay. That was awesome. There we have it. The first bits of... No more, Sean. It's almost midnight. I have a bedtime. But this is Christine, and I've been playing Resident Evil 5 as Sheva, and she's awesome! And we just beat the big evil bat thing after Irving got away. And now we'll continue tomorrow night at 9 o'clock Pacific Standard Time to the adventures of Sheva and Chris the Rock
boulder punching man. It's a great adventure. Anyways, if you liked what you were watching, please follow the Twitch, the Twitter, subscribe to the YouTube, or like the Facebook. And I will love you forever if you do that. And anyways, I hope everybody had a good time watching. Thank you, Sean and Wolf, for watching. I super duper appreciate it. And for anybody else who was watching, it was awesome. Choo! So we will be back tomorrow again to continue playing the awesomeness game. Anyways, I hope everybody has a good evening. So good fight. Good night. Thank you.